Jerry's, your YouTube, your Spreaker, your SoundCloud is popping.
Yeah.
All right, all right, all right.
No, okay. I'll take
it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, okay.
This is
on.
So
dumb. Oh, no, bumper class rapping. You know me? I am the original Dantana. Gonna start the road, one. I want to rap with bumper class, eh?
Grabbed a deal with curiosity. I test the brand lumosity. She love it, she think I get a bar for me. But down her knees, but she collapsed. Grabs a hold of wrist and grasp. Then the phone rings, but she overstand. I gotta get this paper.
You know I want it like this.
You know I want it like that.
You know I like it like this.
You know I like it like that.
You know I like it from the front.
You know I like it from the back.
It's gonna be you on top of me, and me on top of you, and we going all night, and we do what lovers do. Need a woman in your life, I could be that. Lay it down right when you need that. Drama in your life, you don't need that. Tell them bitches mine ain't beeswax. You know I like it like this. You know I like it like that. He a real good nigga. Ain't no questions asked.
You know I want it like this.
You know I want it like that.
You know.
We ain't playing with y'all niggas this year.
Getting money ain't a crime, nigga. I'm selling gas. Disrespect me, I'ma kill you, nigga. I'm on your ass. I'm loud in the week, nigga. It won't last. Ask your bitch about me, nigga. I'm counting cash. I'm counting cash.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. I don't mean to interrupt Lee Hustle. I don't mean to interrupt Lee Hustle. So, but this is the wrap up. We got a lot of people in the booth. Hold on one second. We calibrating, you guys. Hold on. Let me play this joint.
I'm selling gas. For my jack, for the stupid perk, I sell it fast. I try to put some niggas on. They did me bad. Now I'm sitting back, getting rich. You doing bad. And Vines, where I'm from, homie, we make it hot. Shout out to them dope boys, nigga, up on the block. My young boy getting stupid bread on credit cards. Ride around in the Porsche, nigga, just like it's us. L Hustle getting stupid high. I'm in the stars. I'm the best in the city, nigga. I'm spitting bars. Fuck around and get shot, nigga. Pulled out your car. Drunk nigga, hear some more shots. Not from the bar. I be riding with them niggas that be getting they cheese up. Gas gang, baby, ain't nobody can see us.
I'm a trail ass nigga that be selling that reefer. Hood bitches ride by, hit me all in they speakers. I was born to play the game, never sit on the bleachers. Started off with cocaine, Nate numbers was cheaper. Tracked out the rough, Raleigh had them things in the sleeper. The streets a bad bitch, but she can't be a keeper. Getting money ain't a crime, nigga. I'm selling gas. Disrespect me, I'ma kill you, nigga. I'm on your way.
If you guys ain't know, Cooley Cool, he's part of the Gas Gang. And the Gas Gang has been like one of the most controversial groups of the year. What's good, man? Why you think the Gas Gang been so controversial this year? Especially with your boy A1, man. And matter of fact, hold up. Since this is the year wrap up, can we talk?
All right. I don't really talk that much here, but Reese and Yoga got me drunk right now. So
Alright, let's talk about A1 and the Gas Gang. So A1 is no longer Gas Gang. This is also, we have Yoga's confirming this as well. Alright, I'm a fan of the Gas Gang. And you know what I'm saying? The Gas Gang without A1 is like, you know what I'm saying, Bobby Brown is missing. Oh, can I say Bobby Brown? Is missing. Oh, well, you know what I'm saying. Somebody's missing out of the New Edition. Is A1 the Bobby Brown of the New Edition?
Hell nah. That's like losing like the seventh man. Like, the one that really don't start. You feel me? He's really not a big deal, bro. He just had some funny ways with him, but that nigga did not like, so he had to go.
And listen, on the phone line, we got Lee Hustle. You know what I'm saying? And matter of fact, Lee Hustle told me he was going to call in. Lee Hustle.
Yo.
Hey, listen. Hold on. Bachelor. We got Bachelor in the background, man. He's hating right now, trying to disrupt the service, man.
Hey, what's good?
Hey,
Yoga's out here, man. What it is, G?
We got Lee Hustle on the line. What's good, man?
Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, man. Lee Hustle, man. Game movie boys, you already know what's popping, man. The hottest team out in the city right now. But shout out to everybody climbing. Reese, what's good, man?
Hey, man, we just had a discussion over here, man. And you know what I'm saying? We was talking about the Gas Gang, man. And we was talking about, you know, we had so many interviews about the Gas Gang this year and all that. And far as I know, and I remember, the Gas Gang contained all the members. But there's one particular member that we was talking about. And he was called the Bobby Brown of the New Edition.
And
I guess when I said that, I offended some people. But is A1 the Bobby Brown of the New Edition?
I just want to make a special announcement about that. And this ain't no knocking A1 LeGrand, you know what I'm saying? Because he's definitely a hot artist. He definitely makes fire music. But as far as him being a part of the Gas Gang Movie Boys, A1 LeGrand is not a member of the Gas Gang Movie Boys. Not with a capital N-O-T. You know what I'm saying? It was just a better situation for us, you know what I'm saying? And he just didn't fit the puzzle that we needed, you know what I'm saying? And his piece of the puzzle
the public is going to want to know, because this is the year-end wrap-up, man. And it's the end of the year, man. And they seen you guys go through so much this year, man. They seen you guys defend yourselves against so many people. And you guys stood back-to-back and defended you guys. Feel me? What happened, man?
It's a lot of stuff that I'm not going to publicize, you know what I'm saying, to put in the air. But just to let people know what's going on, you know what I'm saying? Like, put it like this. Like, the niggas that we his team, and it's certain niggas in our circle that's gas game movie boy that he did dirty, and you ain't supposed to do that to the niggas that's in your team. So instead of one of us having to put hands on them or anything, instead of doing that, you know what I'm saying, we just chose not to do any business with them no more. You feel me? We just don't want to do no business with them no more. We don't want to do no music with them no more. We like none of that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and more power to him. I wish him the best with his career. But as far as doing anything with that guy, he's out of here. All
right. Now, what about the rest of the 2013 beef that you guys had this year? What about the, you know, saying the beef that you had with the other double G's? Whatever happened with that?
Hey, yo,
yeah, man. Shout out Child Wallet Gang, you know what I'm saying? And that wasn't really no real beef because we never responded to them. They put out their track, it didn't really get no praise, and that was the end of it, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't really hit nothing else about
Yogas put out, Yogas, hold up, Yogas is in building right now.
Yogas did respond. My fault. Yeah, Yogas killed them. So it wasn't really nothing else for it to say. Cause Yogas went in there dolo and laid the smack down. You feel me?
Well, Yogas wasn't here dolo, man. He had a lot of Migos with him, bro, that night.
Hey,
that's Miss Jones.
Hey.
Matter of fact, you know what? Not only was Yogas, because I'm fucking with you, he wasn't in here with the Migos. Not only was he here by himself, but while he was recording the diss track, I think that M Dot was in the studio. Start that clock. Yogas, come here and talk, man.
Yo, what's good, man? Yogas,
man.
Saint Nation. Yeah, shit.
What happened, man?
Hey,
and Yogas, when he found the same beat that they dished y'all on.
Come on,
Yogas,
man.
How did you find that beat, man?
Look, bro, I just
because
do my research,
I don't want
man.
Nobody to think that I gave you that beat.
Oh, nah. Hey, but
state it for the record.
The record is that song, These Niggas Ain't Double G's, wasn't even recorded at 1515. Supposedly it was recorded at 24/7, but Blast wasn't there at the time.
No, Jay Blast
you know
was there.
Saying?
That was a good. Hey, Jay Blast, that
but,
was a good mix down, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
I like that mix.
Hey, look, I came
Boy,
in.
Was
it was one verse. You know what I'm saying? My homie M Dot was like, man, you know what I'm saying? I don't think that's gonna be enough. He heard the track, and I was like, damn, bro, I think it might be too much.
Hey, Cooley, cool. What? They want to know how come you wasn't part of the that diss track right there or what when
because
they did
Cooley
when
cool
they made that
got time to diss niggas, man. Cooley cool too.
I done went too hard. Plus I stayed to myself. You feel me? I ain't with all that.
Hey, I need you to get close to the mic, man.
You got me. I'm clear.
Hey,
my Cooley. Question for Jay Reese is, who is your top 10 in the city? That's my question for you, Reese.
Hey, you know what?
Who is the top 10, Reese?
Yo, Reese. Yo, Reese, you hear me?
Yeah, I'm on.
I just want to say one thing before I get out of here. Shout out to the Gas Game Movie Boys, Lee Hustle, Jake Dillard, the Cooley Cool.
You can't say Lee Hustle. You can't say shout out to yourself, man. Start that clock, man. Hey, look, man. No promo, man. No, we say pause. No promo.
The hardest diss track of 2013, man, against Last. That's the only thing I'm going to say, man. I ain't careers. That's what's up, man.
Okay, wait. I put this on Facebook, too, and I seen that both of you guys responded to this. And goddamn it, Lavish said that he'll meet you at the studio right now. But I said to the Facebook audience, I said, who won that battle between Lee Hustle and Lavish? This year. No, you know what? Y'all got so much love. Won't nobody like a couple people liked it. Won't nobody comment on it.
Yo, well, so real shit though. I just called Lavish like 30 minutes ago, like, yo, where you at? I come to the north right now. And he was like, man, I'm getting high. I ain't got time for that shit. So I was like, alright, whatever. You feel me?
So you saying Lavish refused you a fade?
Yeah, he refused it. I was about to slide to the north right now.
So you was gonna go to his side of town and shoot the fade with him?
He on the north.
Okay.
He on the north. But well, like, I just wanna say, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
you know I'm gonna have to get a Lavish response on that. But and I'll probably get it before the year's over. We only got about an hour left in 2013. Hey, man, you know what? I appreciate you, bro. I'm going to holler at you. Hey, you know what I'm saying?
Look. Hey, we do only got an hour left, like, in 2013, man. But, hey, look.
Thugs was the mixtape of the 2013, man.
Yeah, man.
That clear.
Hey.
Nobody. Yeah, man. I'm sorry. You already know what it is, man.
Okay, wait. What about you and Cuzzo?
Lee Hustle versus Cuzzo from the
Wait a minute, stop. You said Lee Hustle versus Cuzzo from the BO at Studio 1515 this Sunday.
Set it up.
Live, you stream. All right, there you heard it, people. So, you know what? Y'all motherfuckers talk about instigate this shit, nigga. You just heard this shit right here in your face. In your face. Lee Hustle.
Get ready for that Dillinger's World Volume 2 and get ready for that Rookie of the Year, Cool Be Cool. We dropping this 2014 all fucking year. I'm not playing, man.
Yeah, man. All right. Damn. Yo, man, I appreciate your time, my brother. I'll holler at you next year.
You already, bro.
Yeah, I'm
on. Some niggas make it into college and some go to jail. Some of us don't on the corner trying to make a sale. Started off with a quarter trying to make a fucking bell. Start from scratch, little nigga trying to make a meal. All nights on the streets trying to make a dollar. Playing a dirty game when it ain't no rules to follow. Nope. Them jackboys catch you slipping, they'll leave you with a holler. You be sucking on the 40 like you drinking from a bottle. That's why I keep the heat close for these cold streets. Cause when that pressure on, some niggas get the cold feet. I ain't choose to be this way, the streets chose me. Now I'm chasing dollars using everything it showed me. A lot of niggas I was with started shitting on me. In the field on my own when they got missing on me. Even my main man started sneak dissing on me. But I'm glad them niggas gone cause they all snitching on me. Now I'm on my own and more focused than I ever been. Devil steady knocking at the door like should I let him in. Cause he ain't trying to let me win, he just trying to let me sin. Had a couple demons around me acting like they fucking friends. I've been living long wrong, I'm just trying to make it right. Coming from the pit of dark, I'm just trying to make it light. All the things I've been through got me fucking tough as hell. Yeah, some niggas that's in college and some more that's in jail.
Some niggas go to jail.
I got some niggas that's in college and in jail, man. Word up.
Ooh,
some make it into hell. My niggas made it out this shit, though. Yeah. We all my niggas.
I call him the white Tupac.
Gothic shit going on. Is that the right word to say?
I mean, I don't know gothic. I mean, I don't even know how to respond to that. You know what I'm saying? How do you respond to something like that, anyways?
White Tupac?
Yeah, yeah. Because
well,
Tupac,
you know what?
Wait.
It's like when you was on my status Christmas and you said something about the Black Jesus, and I told you, I said the Black Jesus. That's like saying the Black B.B. King.
I mean, it's possible though.
No.
I mean, you can't throw that out. I'm just saying that.
That's like saying the Chinese Bruce Lee.
Exactly. It doesn't matter. Period.
No, I'm saying.
I mean, it's just saying the fact is,
we know his complexion. We say Jesus.
Why do we have to stay?
And we don't say Black Jesus.
Right, but
see, and that's the kind of aim. And this is the kind of stuff that I was about to say. Black Young Glad. Damn. Black Young Glad.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I guess the Black Young Glad and the Black Bachelor. I mean, no, the White Bachelor and the Black Young Glad.
Oh, shit. There might be a Black Bachelor out there, but he'd be a bad motherfucker.
Yeah, man. Hey, but you know what I'm saying? Like, this is Studio 1515. It's been a good year here, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Before we get up out of here, we only got a couple minutes left. Come here. What's your name?
What's going on? The one and only Miss Joe.
Miss Joe. Oh, this is Miss Joe. Okay, that's your name. I knew you from somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's going on? Kind of like detail people your role in Studio 1515 and the part you play around here and stuff like that.
Okay, well, pretty much I'm the lady of the studio.
You're going to have to speak up, man.
I'm the lady of the studio. Yeah, you got to speak up around these niggas around here. You can't be soft. Anyway, but I'm the lady of the studio. You know what I'm saying? I pretty much spend my time in Studio B. You know, I do a little bit of everything, engineering.
Hey, remember that time we made that a SoundCloud thing and we was putting together Studio B and all that? I still got that on tape. Now, guess what? Studio B is a reality. There is a Studio B, y'all.
Yeah, there is a Studio B, and it be occupied a lot of the time.
Yeah, I'm on.
And that's what 2014 is going to be about, making things happen.
Yeah, 2014.
You know what I'm saying? That's going to be about making things happen. We said we're going to do it. You know what I'm saying? Start talking about stuff.
All right, now look, I know a lot of people be talking about turning up and turning up. You get what I'm saying?
Turn up!
But this year in 2014, there's going to be a couple things that we're going to have to start turning down.
I got a bottle of yogurt.
Turning down? Yeah. Okay. Turn down. All right, let's start this.
We're not going to,
Wait, hold on. Before we turn down, go check out Hidden Agenda. Bachelor at ReverbNation.com. /. Shout out to Studio 1515. Mm-hmm. You know who my engineer is. We don't say his name.
I see you next year, Cooley.
On that note,
hey man, come tell everybody.
Check it
out
again.
Man.
Hidden Agenda. Before we turn down.
Cooley Cool. All right, Cooley Cool got something to say. And not Cool Breeze. We talk about the other Cooley Cool.
Good, it's your boy Cooley Cool. You heard me representing Gas Game Over Boys, BB. You heard me. Shout out to everybody that got it in this year. Shout out to every artist in the city that put in work. Shout out to everybody who comes show love at Studio 1515. House party at my house tonight. Hit my phone for details. You heard? Holla.
Yeah, you know his number. You get what I'm saying?
Cool.
All right, then. I told you guys this is the last show. You know what? A lot of people hated on me this year, and I can't go out without saying nothing about the NYPC niggas, because I know they wanted this kind of attention, you know what I'm saying? The first infantry, which I call the first infiltrators, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to tell them Happy New Year's as well. You get what I'm saying? Because it's like this. If you don't have that tension, you get what I'm saying? That tension build more muscle, and that muscle build more power. You understand what I'm saying? So look, even everybody that hated me this year and hated on me this year, they fulfilled their purpose. You get what I'm saying? But I'm gonna let them know. All right, it's not over. Come out and play. My SoundCloud, my YouTube, my Spreaker, pop it.
Stop shooting. You bothering me. I'm about to be your father, G. I can't believe this is shooting to you, shooting. What the fuck is this? Prostitution.
Whoa, we ain't rapping. Hold up, come here. And then I got my girl up here. This is the girl you've been here. Her and Miss Joe, they've been making all them tracks together that you've been here, that you hear in the background. Hey, can you give them a little sample how you do that? In that studio beat? Go ahead, give them a sample. We only got a couple minutes left.
Okay.
Show them what you're about. This Christy right here, y'all. Or the one I've been saying Christy. You feel me? I've been mislabeling. But go ahead. Tell them. Tell them. Tell them what you're about.
Yeah. 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 Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And this is a happy New Year's Eve, or a happy New Year's from Studio 1515 from our family to yours. Yeah, man.
Plus I'm weeded and my family's definitely bleeding and we smoking around and I'm flexing in this motherfucker. Nigga, try me, I'm gonna stretch him in this motherfucker. We on the mollies and we sweating in this motherfucker.
To all my New Opians, say who up.
Nigga making moves like I wanna.
Like I want.
Money is the motive. If it's dead, then I'm a gunner. All my bitches love me. I ain't ever been a loner.
Nope.
That stupid got me stupid, bitch. I always been a stoner. Your bitch love my boner. Keep texting me to come boner. She worth some fucking, ain't worth a fuck. I think I need a new donor. New donor. I keep my killers in the house. And it's time to play a game I call killers in your house. I have them gremlins in your house. While you and this motherfucker showing that grill that's in your mouth. Full eyes are sitting on you. Dealing with some young, wild, rich niggas. You in here looking dumb high with bitch niggas. I'm Big Five.
Smoking around and I'm flexing in this motherfucker. Nigga, try me, I'm gonna stretch him in this motherfucker. We on the mollies and we sweating in this motherfucker. You peep them bitches and they person in this motherfucker. In this motherfucker. Cause this move I'ma make won't do you nothing pretty. I'm reppin' Chopper City and I got my bitches with me. Mollied up so when we drink and we drip that 750.
Don't wolf me.
Yeah. All right. Check. Look. 214. Yeah. Yeah. See him, dawg. Yeah. I see him, Something like I'm God when I'm rapping on this microphone. I'm going so hard, I'm fucking dropping bombs. Sorry that I cussed, but it's a must. I put together customs like 215s at bust.
That's why we know 215's on that strobe 1515. I let them know that instrumental go. That's bachelor. When I flow, they know my lips go like cocaine. I let it blow. That's on Facebook. Slash 1515. That's the studio before that shit scenes and new scenes. Stop shooting in these crime scenes. Stop shooting on these blocks if you know it seems. Cause if you win it until you die that day. You meeting Christ that day. You meet your life is gone. Yes, now you meeting God. That's Jehovah. Fill this place with that yay and all. How we blow until that days are gone. Till them days are strong. I go hard as I can, like amazing strong. But I'm amazing when I go on and on. How I don't stop, like I'm so damn strong when I'm so gone. But that's bachelor, how I move on and on. I just crush boulders over my arms. I'm too strong. Now, there's nothing that I can't stop now. I got guns the size of Bow Wow that'll shot. Down there.